Denna vecka har vi tagit oss till den här skärmiga villan i den lilla byn Äcklingsbo.
Välkomna till det okända.
Vi upplevde underliga fenomen, hörde mystiska ljud och kunde se figurer. Men när barnen nu börjar bli rädda, då får hon nog.
Som vanligt har Terry inte fått någon som helst information om vart vi ska eller vilka vi ska besöka.
Vi sätter oss i bilen och visar Terry mot Altuna. Men redan på vägen dit börjar han förnimma något.
Hej,
Terry.
Hej,
välkommen. Fia och Mia.
Hej.
There's activity everywhere here. Everywhere.
That place over there has quite a history, a real history that...
The reason she's chosen you is you're an open channel for these things. That's why you've been having so much activity in here.
Okay.
Because that spirit was very similar to you. Mm. First thing I have to say, it isn't all your imagination. Would you recognize your papa? I'm not sure. Is your papa on the other side?
No.
Your grandfather?
Yes, he's on the other side.
Yeah. Okay, fine. And he tells me that at the beginning of your life wasn't so easy.
But as a child here too.
It's not her imagination.
I'm just trying to, because you've got an old man here, a really angry guy. And she's quite a character.
Hmm?
They're trying to hide away, they don't want to be seen.
Ah. Ah, a lot of activity here.
Mm-hmm.
Footsteps, there's activity. I would have great trouble sleeping here.
And what? Watch.
Do you understand? Would you understand any activity here?
No.
Would you understand any activity here?
No. No, I don't.
Well, listen to the noise then. Listen to that noise. There's been activity here. Then it'd be good to check the archives. We can see this man really clearly.
Och hur det går, det får ni se efter pausen.
Check out a name called Rolf or Roland.
Got an old lady in here. She could have even lived in this apartment, or she's lived in this block. Okay. And she's sorry for the knockings on the wall, by the way. You understand? And she apologizes for the inconvenience she has caused. But she feels like a grandmother. And I am to tell you, everything is okay here now.
And his heart is beating stronger than ever now. His heart's fine now.
And he didn't get to say goodbye to you. Do you understand that?
Yeah.
And he doesn't want to say, he doesn't have to say goodbye. He's just saying, hi, I'm fine. And say, you couldn't have done anything more. And she's come today to say, I'm okay in spirit now. And she's not having a joke with you, can she?
She's just coming through and she's saying, I heard everything you said. Elsa Mama, I'm fine.
1974. It could have been April or May, and the number 12 comes in, so it could have been, I sense that it could be April, May, 12th of May, or something like that. There was another accident here in this area where someone died. And this would have been in 1952. Check out the name Håkon.
I want to give you the name Agnes or Agneta. Agnes or Agneta.
I'm choking. I'm dying.
I'm choking. I can't breathe. And I can just feel the...
Helvete, sluta.
Would you understand this girl going over pretty quickly?
Mm.
No chance to really say goodbyes. It was expected, but in other ways it wasn't. Do you understand?
Yes.
It came very quickly.
This lady, she went very, very quickly. Very quickly. She went so quickly, she didn't even have time to say goodbye to anybody. They got me into the hospital. Nothing they could do.
You or the family couldn't have done anything more for me.
And she, no one heard her cries for help. No one listened.
He's sorry he couldn't say goodbye either. And that's why he's coming back now.
And she wants to make a joke now. She doesn't need her glasses anymore.
He had quite a sense of humor, this man.
Elsa Mama, I'm fine.
Yes?
She just wants to do this to you. May I touch you?
Yes.
She just wants to do that. It was only me.
Okay.
Like that?
Yeah.
Do you understand? I want you to check this place up around this area
1974.
I don't like this place at all.
I want attention. You must listen to me.
Because you remember I kept saying I couldn't breathe. I have trouble breathing.
Can either one of you see anything or feel anything?
I don't see anything, I just feel it.
Right, okay.
Jag känner något i bröstet.
Jag med, jag är nervös.
Oh my god, jag kommer svimma.
And what I will do is I will take her into me and then I will change my frequency so she can see spirit. Okay, she's inside of me now.
Det får ni se efter pausen. Vi försöker ta reda på om det är någon flicka som blivit påkörd i närheten av loppmarknaden. Men vi hittar alltså ingen sån händelse under den tidsperiod Terry nämnde. Ingen av de personer vid namn Agnes som gått bort i närheten av platsen vid tiden Terry pratar om stämmer in. Ens lite grann på hans beskrivning. Får vi än en gång ge upp? Ju mer trådar vi nystar i, desto svårare får vi att hitta de personer Terry talar om. Vi får helt enkelt acceptera att vi inte kan hitta några bevis för att de människor som han beskrev någonsin rört sig i den gamla lokalen.
And you've been demanding proof. And everything I've said here, a lot of it we can't prove all of it.